he's up the ante and is attacks to the rim too.
Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. On the court for the Trailblazers, Aminu and Nurkic up front. The incredible pair of Lillard and McCollum are at the 1-2, and it's Turner and it's small forward.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Three-pointer, Lillard gets hauled in by the Bulls. Jordan's got three rebounds now in this one. To the inside. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession.
Misread each other on the pass. Tried to recover, but too late.
Portland trailing here. McCollum kicks to Aminu. He feeds it to Nurkic. Three-pointer, Lillard. Lillard again missing. It's Pippen on the wing. Turner covering. Vincent the pass to Jordan. Doesn't go that time. Good D by McCollum. And it's blocked by Jordan. Aminu with the bucket. Aminu's gone 5 for 5, shooting here tonight. Over to the wing. Pippen, the pass to Vincent. And again, Chicago, no good.
Really, a lack of focus out of the break. So far, they are 0 for 3.
Two shots, foul, two.
Portland shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And when you got a team percentage of about 81%, you're going to be one of the elites in this league.
And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws good for Evan Turner. Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Grant dishes to Pippen. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Backed away. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will retain possession. Lillard outside. To the middle. Aminu. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. Aminu's got 4 this quarter.
Completely on his game. Hasn't missed a shot all night. A big part of why this team is winning.
They get the rebound. And it'll go. And the Blazer lead is cut down to just 2 points in the bucket from Cartwright.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
They get a hand on it. McCollum against Jordan. And the jam by Bill Cartwright.
Hey guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
No doubt, that could be a gigantic swing of momentum, given how that sequence developed.
Nurkic gets to Turner, buries it from 3-point range. Turner's got 10 points in the game.
I can't understand, in the midst of a game, you leave an elite shooter this wide open.
Jordan, the pass to Cook. From deep. Vincent's shot is good.
And that even things out. He had a 3 early in the first half. Now gets 1 in the second.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball.
Get going.
Outside Cooper. Green against Aminu. That's a nice ball movement here by Chicago. Vincent, the pass to Jordan. Over McCollum. And the shot is long. Lillard outside. He dishes it to Nurkic. Nurkic a screen on Pippen. And Turner kicks to Lillard. That falls. Nice speed that time from Turner. 14 points for Lillard.
You gotta enjoy seeing Lillard fire away here. An awesome scorer who can just take over games all by himself.
That one's in there. The Trailblazer lead is cut down to just 1 on the bucket from Vincent. And finished off by Nurkic.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure. Here's Vincent.
Come on, man.
Good on the three.
His lack of consistency with the shot tonight is held him back.
And the basket by McCollum.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Now the Bulls were back. It's Jordan on the wing. He's guarded by McCollum. Jordan, the pass to Vincent. Down to five on the shot clock. And that one drops for him. And it's now 26 points for Michael Jordan.
Yeah, the onslaught continues. He's been unstoppable now for a couple of nights.
The momentum is building. Scoring in a bunch of ways. That's why his number keeps getting called.
And it was the pass play. Jordan leading the way. They grab their own miss. Pippen, count it, good. Pippen's got 6 points.
Really strong rebounding on the interior. He gets the easy putback.
Turner dishes to Lillard. And again, it's the Trailblazers from deep.
And the D has gotten a little bit relaxed here, defending the triple.
Slam dunk by Jordan.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
That's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question. Nurkic set the good for Lillard. Here's Turner. Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. It's going to be on Michael Jordan. Portland may have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in four attempts.
Shooting two.
That free throw good from Turner. Sellers checked in for Chicago. Allen comes in for Michael Jordan. And Portland with a change here, too. Shabazz Napier's checked in for CJ McCollum. Sellers passes to Vincent. From the arc. It's all in by the Trailblazers.
He has been ice cold from beyond the arc here since halftime, and he continues yet to fire away. He has got to tone it down if he wants to help his team. How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Tipped away. One-on-one fast break. And there's the foul. We'll go on Shabazz Napier. That's his first foul.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
For three, and Damian Lillard pulls it down for the finish, and the rejection by Pippen, and it's out of bounds to Portland. Oh, he's in possession. Lillard from outside, and so it's Damian Lillard making things happen for the Portland Trailblazers. And he continues to torment them from three-point range. A total of five threes for him in the game now. We've got more in store for you right after this. Terry Stotts had some advice for his team. Let's hear what he had to say.
Hey, look, offensively, we're getting great looks. We're getting great threes. We're getting out. Just stay with it, all right? Keep knocking them down when they're there.
Well, that's Terry Stotts happy with the pace right now. How they're running through options. They're on a roll right now, obviously, with the score.
Absolutely. This is how the offense is designed to work. Put the defense back on its heels and just keep attacking.
Right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great run so far with both sides coming to play. And that's Tony Allen. Brent is out there with Sellers. Then it's Vincent. And it's Pippen in at the small forward position. So that's a five in the game for Chicago.
And that's how it's done. Find that hole in the deep and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
It looked like a total breakdown to me there. He exploited that hole perfectly and made them pay.
Six to shoot. To the paint. Here's Nurkic. Some solid defense from Pippen.
And forcing the miss there. He just knows how to pressure you defensively.
And also,
also protecting the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
And Lillard gets to Nick to the left wing. Here's Nurkic. Another miss by Nurkic.
And that was an easy one there. Just a missed opportunity. If you give it to him, he'll take that shot every time down the floor. I'm sure he's kicking himself.
Allen dishes to Grant. Trying to find Pippen. He's got it now. Rebound by Nurkic. Nurkic has got his fourth rebound in this one. Lillard from outside. He'll hit that one. And then Chicago the other way. Rebounds to Simmons. That free throw is in, and the Bulls making a change here. Jordan's checked in. Back out of gym. He's checked in for Portland.
Well, I mean, a semi-productive trip to the free throw line, but we'll see whether or not it costs.
Inside. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Wow. Wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
First free throw is good. Two free throws for Aminu. Outside Jordan. Pass to Sellers. Outside Jordan.
Oh, did you see that? Hey guys, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatic.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness. Aminu with a screen on Jordan. Connaughton, Hitch to Nurkic. Just fine to shoot. Cut loose. In transition, here come the Bulls. Dunked by Jordan.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe there will be a springboard for them.
That could be a game changer. That jam just sent shockwaves through the arena.
Connaughton, catch to Nurkic. Six on the shot clock. Sinks the 15-footer.
And defensively, neither side able to get many stops.
Well, this is when you need them, late in the game. It's not all about scoring.
Here's Jordan. It's tipped. And so it looks like the Bulls will retain possession here. And Jim McCall is back in for Portland. CJ McCall. Back to Jordan. Lock at six. Pippen kicks to Jordan. Here's Sellers. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Jordan's got his fourth assist in this one.
Oh, he turned on the Jets. As soon as he got that screen, they went right to the hole. Great decision making there.
He's checked in for Sellers. And a switch here also for Portland. Turner's checked in. The feet to Napier. Shot clock at six. McCollum with the ball. Kicks to Aminu. Just 5 on the clock. And the officials call a traveling violation.
Yeah, they're starting to go in the wrong direction. In terms of turnovers, it's slowly becoming a problem.
Turner against Pippen. Good ball move here by the Bulls. Step back shot. Here's Cartwright. A beautiful reverse layup. And it's a 6-point Bulls lead.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks.
Screen by Nurkic. Turner against Pippen. From the stripe. Here's Nurkic. Another shot. shot, and it's good on the layup.
Yeah, that's careless defense, though. I mean, he's one player you can ill afford to let run free. He just loves to be a money player in the fourth quarter.
Given the pass to Vincent, that's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take.
How big is that? Or should I say, how big might that become? Just a brutal mistake.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. Lillard's checked in. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Here's Jordan. And there's the big-time jam as he slams it right over Nurkic.
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim wrap.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. There's a good screen. And stolen by Jordan. MJ taking it from the free throw line. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Whoa, quick hands on the steal and then just mad hops on the slam.
Great sequence for them, defensively and offensively.
Terrific defensive instincts to come away with that one. And he showed no hesitation on how he completed that transition opportunity.
Grant the fast break, pushing their lead to double digits.
It's fine to extend your defense to try and create turnovers, but the guys have to help each other.
That's going to talk about it all game.
Teamwork is something you just can't turn on and off.
Pippen against Turner. Nurkic set the pick for Turner. Pocket four. Finish off by Nurkic.
A beautiful bounce pass on the deck. He put it only where his man could get
it. Pippen with the drive. Followed in the act of shooting. A three-point play chance coming up.
And just putting the finishing touches on this one. They have been on fire.
I mean, a fantastic run. The guys are really clicking, and the scoreboard reflects that.
To Aminu. No one near Turner as he lets it go. Off target from outside. Time call here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. They're in front by 11. 29 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Guys, what do you think?
You know, I'm not sure why you call a timeout this late. I mean, the game is more or less over.
I'm not questioning that either, but he clearly hasn't given up on this one quite yet.
And now, let's present our Jordan Player of the Game, Michael Jordan.
And guys, he's been about as close to perfection as you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up. And as fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotions get out of control.
What a connection he has to these fans. They love him here. And the more he has games like this, the deeper that connection gets. It's Allen on the wing. Turner covering. Allen, that's good.
I like seeing the activity from Tony Allen down low. No one scares this guy, even when he's taking it amongst the trees.
Napier kicks to Connaughton. There's the pick. Here's Harkless, and the shot falls short this time. And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. Some good competition with the hometown advantage and their ability to stay focused, I think, made the difference.
Yeah, and the first step in becoming a good team is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity, and this is what they came out to do.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.